We have to search. What about this? Ah, there is a yellow there. The Hemerocallis. I'm gonna get them. This. And I need to cut some. Lilas. Ist.
Auch ja, aber speziell.
Eine schöne Busch machen, gell? Cut one piece or two pieces from this. I'm gonna make it three. This is very so. Ito na po ang mga nakat ko. I cut something. This one from this one. I cut something from there. And this is it. This whole thing. And I at ito na po yung mga nagawa ko from my garden. Diba? Yung bush niya. No need to buy flowers. So, just ito hindi ko siya pwedeng anuhin kasi napaka-special po niyan, guys. Napaka-special niya. So, diba, kung magtatanim kayo ng flower from your garden, then you don't have to go anywhere to buy some flowers, fresh flowers. So, these are my fresh flowers. I'm gonna put water. Ilagyan ko sila ng rubber band para hindi sila mag para buo sila. So, something like that. And I'm gonna put the fresh flower in there. So now, so here they are. Fresh flowers from our garden. Look at that. They're so beautiful and fresh. Fresh. also have here the him. Alam niyo ba to kung ano to? Amaryllis, ayan. And those are my flowers outside. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you so much. Until next time. Bye bye. Pala yung kinakat ko sa aking sa binigay ni Ate Helen. So punta lang kayo sa garden para mamitas ng kung ano-ano mga flowers, then pwede nyo pong i-design sa inyong mga bahay-bahay. Yeah, thank you for watching.